Pick number 13, the Chicago Bandits take third base and outfielder from the University of Tennessee, Razzle Dazzle, Raven Chavanne.
Now joined by Raven Chavanne, the newest member of NPF after being drafted tonight. Raven, talk about being drafted.
I'm just, really excited. I got drafted and, to a great organization. That's the team I wanted to go to. And I know a bunch of the girls on the team, and I'm excited I get to continue wearing orange.
Not selected in the first couple rounds, but that's mostly because of your affiliation with Team USA this summer, and you're committed there, right?
Yes. I have a tryout with Team USA, and I had Karen tell the NPF, the teams that were interested in me, that, if I made Team USA, that's what I was going to do. So regardless if I make it or not, I'll be going late to Chicago because the tryout kind of bleeds into that season. But I think that's the case with Lauren as well.
But still, you're very excited about the possibility of playing professionally here after your career at Tennessee.
Absolutely. Just to have the opportunity to continue playing softball because I know that, wasn't around even, 10 years ago. So I'm just really excited. I'm blessed to have the opportunity. So.